Like that Goldman for earmuffs and Anita Collini for a collar. Woody Hawkswender, a reporter who covered the fashion industry for the New York Times and later wrote popular books on practicing Buddhism in everyday life as he did, died on Thursday at his home in Sharon, Conn. He was 64. The cause was a brain tumor, his former wife, Cynthia Hawkswender, said.